never had cyanobacteria before, but this definitely has turned into a tank with cyanobacteria. Look at this. It's not just green water, it's a blue green water. When I first took this water out, it had a bluish green tint to it. And I'm gonna see what fish I have in here, and I'm going to have to be doing some major plant dips and clean the substrate and maybe treat this aquarium with erythromycin. I found 3 glass bloodfin tetras and 6 corydora. I will treat the tank with erythromycin for 1 week and then do a major water change.